Evening, everybody. This is question number 15 on the worksheet that's called Dividing Complex Numbers with Conjugates. So the thing that really matters here is this sign in the middle on the bottom, because the conjugates tells us that we need to do the opposite of that sign. So the opposite of that sign would be a plus. So I need to times top and bottom by negative 5 plus 5i. And I always keep the first sign, no matter what it is, keep it the same. The only one you change is the one here in the middle. So then I need to do the FOIL on the top, and I need to FOIL on the bottom. So 1 times negative 5 is negative 5. 1 times 5i is 5i. 9i times negative 5 is negative 45i. 9i times 5i is 45i squared. And then I need to FOIL here on the bottom. So on the bottom, I'm just going to do the exact same thing. So negative 5 times negative 5 is 25. Negative times 5 times 5i is 25i. Negative 25i. Negative 5i times negative 5 is positive 25i. And negative 5 times positive 5i is negative 25i squared. And then I need to go through and individually I need to simplify the top and then simplify the bottom. And you need to recall that I squared equals negative 1. So anytime I see that, I need to plug that in for the I squares. Okay, so this is going to be negative 5. I can combine both of these. So 5i plus negative 45i, that would be negative 40i. And then I'm going to plug negative 1 in for that. So that would be 45 times negative 1. Then I'm going to simplify a little bit better on the bottom. So these are going to actually cancel out. So I'm going to have 25 plus negative 25, and I squared is negative 1. So I'm going to plug in negative 1 right here. So then I need to go ahead and simplify again. So this is going to be a negative 45. So a negative 45 plus a negative 5 would be a negative 50 minus 40i on the top. And then I need to combine like terms on the bottom down here. So this would be a positive 25 plus another 25. That would be a positive 50. All right. Now, maybe you do or maybe you don't remember the rules with zeros. But if these are zeros, I can just cancel out all of the zeros. So this will actually simplify. This zero is going to cancel out with that one and that one. So this will reduce to negative 5 minus 4i divided by 5. Okay, well, I hope that helps. Have a good evening.